this for the win for the Kentucky Wildcats. He's got the distance, and Kentucky has beaten LSU.